my name is Zahra Bokhari and I'm from Pakistan. I am a biochemist. I did my master's from Pakistan and I've been working with the cancer cell lines for the past few years now. And here I'm working with Dr. Hamar and we are working on triple negative breast cancer models. I am working with modulated electro-hyperthermia, which is a technique which focuses electromagnetic and heat energy on the tumor cells and kills them. So I'm interested in finding out how the blood flow in the tumor is affected by this treatment and how we can change the blood flow and get better results. I decided to come here and start my PhD at Semmelweis because here they have very good infrastructure. They have very nice collaborations with other departments. You can work on animal models, you can collaborate and get patient-derived models, and there are lots of learning opportunities, there are lots of presentation opportunities. We get to present our findings in international conferences, seminars. It's a lot for development of you, both personally and professionally. The scope of research is quite big and the project here was very unique. And actually in Pakistan, about 1 in 3 women have breast cancer or a tendency to develop breast cancer. So it was sort of personal for me and I had this opportunity to work here and I decided to come over. This is translational medicine. We of course are working on projects which can be translated to clinics and can at the end help patients out. If I can make it possible to go back and work in one of the research institutes and help my colleagues back home understand how these things can be done, it would be great. But of course, if I can continue my research here, that would be very interesting because there's lots of potential in research here as well. I've been in Hungary for the past 2 years now. It's a beautiful country. And about the university, everyone is very collaborative. I know being an international student, it can be hard sometimes. The language barrier was daunting, but actually most of the people speak English here and it's very easy to get along with everyone. Everyone is happy to help you. So it's kind of a home away from home.